You can't look at an adolescent and assume they're grown because their body is grown. Safety is more than a big body. It's also a big brain. Safety is more than a strong body. It's also a strong brain. To know whether an adolescent is safe on the farm requires evaluating not just their physical size and strength, but also the development of their brain. What's in their head? Is their head as developed as their biceps? Is their brain as developed as the size of their body?